Morning guys, and from the view is Nokia 8210, and let me show you how to change screen timeout. At first, enroll list of all apps and go to settings. Then select system, scroll and open backlight, and here you'll notice timeout. Select to manage and then pick the time after which you want your display to fall asleep. Let me select 2 minutes, and that's it, this will be all, it is already applied. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.